tuko na members of parliament, tuko na former minister, na tuko na government chief whip wa sharing. We have been here to clarify only one point. There was rumor all over the place that our rally meant for tomorrow in Mumias had been cancelled. So we have sat with the police, we have interpreted the law. Cancellation would only be if the two meetings were close. The one of Mumiasi is 34 kilometers away from the one in Bokongo. We have confirmed this fact. They have also been unable to serve us with any copy of cancellation. There is no cancellation copy. So we want to use this opportunity to state two points. The first point is that the meeting in Bokongo, we have no intention to attend or to interfere with that meeting. It will go on. And the second point is that as the meeting in Bokongo goes on, we will be far away, 34 kilometers, attending to our meeting in Mumiasi. We are now inviting all the people who are interested in coming to Mumiasi to join us in a happy meeting. And because I'm a local leader in this town, I want to appeal to all the youth in this town that none of you should dare to interfere with the meeting in Bokongo. We are not primitive people. We respect the law.
Yes.
We shall be in Mumias. If there is any youth who wanted to interfere with the meeting in Bokongo, please don't do it. Come, we give you border border, you join us in Mumias. Let the people in Bokongo enjoy their freedom of doing politics while we go to Bumiasi to enjoy our freedom of our addressing our economic agenda. Honorable Chair.
Thank you. Yes, I want to put it on record. I want to put it on record that all these leaders you see here, members of parliament, former senator, former minister, and the MCAs and the members of parliament, I want to put it on record that all these people you see here are in support of BBI. Yes. They are in support in BBI 100%, mia kwa mia. But we have a very strong feeling that the way we are doing BBI has turned more political than correcting a law that would help us into the future. We are questioning ourselves. True, if we are in support the way we are, and I know the people of this region are also in support, must you use the hundreds of millions to talk to people who are already in agreement with you? Is that reasonable, gentlemen?
No.